And welcome to the Garden Rocks concert series here at the America Gardens Theater. Now put your hands together and welcome to the stage, the Commodores.
Yeah. Yeah! How's everybody doing tonight? That was just about everybody seated right along here. Epcot, how's everybody doing tonight? That's better. Okay, so with this next song, it's a love song, as you can tell. Released in the year 1978 or 79. I don't know either. I wasn't there, so. Yeah, okay. And with this song, I want you to come along with us for just a moment. Let's go back into time. Let's fall in love all over again. Just like this. Morning's just a moment away, and I'm without you once again. Cause you laughed at me. You said you never needed me. But I wonder if you need me now. Cause we played the games that people play. And we made mistakes. Somehow I know deep in my heart that you need me. Remembering the day, if I must say, it's deep in my mind. Still.
You know, I was there when that song was made. And I'm not sure what did work either. We were doing a lot of stuff back then. No, wrong. That's not what I'm doing. But ladies and gentlemen, another young man who's there with me from the very beginning. We started this group in 1968. Oh, we were just glassy-eyed freshmen in school. We thought we knew everything. And we knew absolutely nothing. And our grades showed it. No, I made all A's now. It's the rest of them that did all A's. I'm sorry, I apologize. But there is a young man who's in the audience tonight, and he was there with me, and we had a blast. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the co-founders of the Commodores, one of the originals, a young man who wrote so many great songs for us to sing. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Walter Clyde Aldridge. Walter! Oh my God. I tell you, Mr. Walter Clyde Aldridge, ladies and gentlemen. He's on the game. No. My man Walter. So many years, 53 years we spent together. And oh, by the way, just in case you didn't pick this up during the show, this is to Sandra. Get out the way. Nobody wants to claim you as a son. These two gentlemen right here are his sons. And not to forget the mother, she's sitting there as well. But she did all the hard work. Yes, Lord. Okay, you go back a little bit to me. So ladies and gentlemen, right now, we're going to play a song for you that Mr. Walter Clyde Aldridge was a writer on, as well as so many other great songs. And that song is Brick House!
Let it all hang.
bit funky, okay? So, come on down. Ladies and gentlemen, mainly the ladies, I want to introduce you to my friend, Tyron, okay? Now, Tyron's got something really special for you. But what he's not going to do is he's not going to let it whip until you call him out, okay? Okay? So I want you to repeat after me. Are you ready? Are you ready? And then the man said, Tyron.
Let's get it.